Her ult Vayne is very weak. So if we get her.
Top left of the menu.
Oh, top left.
You play icon.
She dodged out.
Yeah, okay.
I appreciate that attempt.
And they use they select.
Yeah. Okay, I see.
I see. Also, Mr. DeMarco, this is a little this was a little disappointing for us to learn, but it doesn't look like we can play in our own little private matches.
That's stupid.
I know, right? And here's the thing. Even you know how we're in a squad of two right now? They're always gonna force us into a squad of four.
Unless you do heal showdown.
Ow.
So what, Mr. DeMarco, what do you want to do?
We'll just play online.
Come in. I'm gonna go up and ward triple push.
Any specific
mode? Alrighty.
Just any
doing
type
it, or
like,
doing
war
it?
Game with a lot of players. A
lot of players? A lot of players.
Galactic Assault.
Galactic Assault.
Yeah.
Fuck! Oh,
Dragon in 20. Dragon in 20.
There you go. Now my CPU usage went up to like 60%. I don't know why.
Good?
Before it was like stuck at 20.
You scared them too early.
And, you know, I'm not here to count. It was loading for a solid 3-4 minutes. My disc wasn't even running.
Okay.
Alright, Assault on Jakku.
Ooh, oh, I hate that map.
You're going back to Jakku? Why does everyone want to go back to Jakku?
Alright, let's get this. No, Rift Herald.
Alright, opinions
we
on.
We could get Dragon after.
Nothing.
And now we follow.
At the beginning part, Jakku, you get just easily sniped by everybody.
Healing 600.
There goes in bot lane, so we have some safety.
What the hell is this smiling looking?
Ooh.
Did you smile?
I don't know his name. Ovation. Chicken Gunner.
Who?
Some shit like that. The hell?
Who?
Ovation Gunner.
Oh,
that's where you found the game. That's
Quicken.
I don't know. Jakku. Alright, which one of you said chicken nuggies?
Oh!
Oh, it's gonna be a team fight here.
We all need to. There's no reason.
Oh, Viego's coming from behind.
Were you at,
below.
Were you at Sid?
Just be careful.
You're the green, I'm the one that looks green. Look behind
yep,
you.
That's your teammate.
Oh, okay.
I got a lot of damage on that Zed.
I have no idea how to play this game.
It's similar to other shooters,
orb.
Basically.
Ow.
Just point and shoot and throw grenades and hope for the best. If you get lucky, you can play a hero, you can play Yoda.
You go on top of river.
Oh, those aren't enemies.
If it's red, it's usually an enemy. You're,
really
part, of the, you're part of the resistance right now. If you see a stormtrooper of any kind, just
shoot.
Oh,
damn.
My god.
Oh god, incoming.
Perfect.
Got him.
Go away.
Headshot.
Excellent.
Oh my god, wow, that was a quick.
Remember, we're up against AIs too. If you see,
someone
with a
name
on top of them, they're a player.
All right, got you.
I'm gonna die.
Wait for me, Sid.
Huh? Yeah.
Don't bother.
What happened?
Quit for me.
Don't bother.
I'm
fine.
Okay. Just so you know, you will die often, but don't worry, you respawn immediately.
Got another kill.
God damn, you're a lot better at shooters than I am.
Because that's what I play all the time. Got another kill.
I see you have no life as well. I'm gonna stop right there. I don't mean that. I don't mean that.
Yo, just killed
you. Bullshit. No.
Was it a turret?
What was that? No, I think it was a grenade. Improved thermal detonator. I don't even know how that hit me.
No. What's it called? Do you see there were three cards there?
I could be a plane.
You could be a
what? You could be
plane?
A what? You could be a plane? Is that what I'm hearing?
Yeah, I want
to
be a plane.
Why? I thought option to choose a plane.
Yeah, Chewie, I'm going to take the top crumbs.
Alright.
Yeah,
come on, let's go.
When I'm older, I want to be a plane.
You don't want to be a plane?
I want to be a plane when I grow up.
You know, in Final Fantasy X, there was a mistranslation. One of the kids said,
yeah, look, this deck is a plane!
Yes, you can be a plane.
I'm gonna
heavy
try
mode
ward
on.
Their push area.
Look, don't move. He has a shotgun.
My bad.
He has a shotgun. Fuck, I died.
I think I have a shotgun too. Oh!
You have special abilities, right? They're mapped to your Q, your E, and your F keys. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna be a plane. Screw you, Mr. Marco. I like being planes. all my homies all right. like being planes.
I like staying on the ground with a gun.
Disappointing.
How? Oh, we traded. You could trade in this game? That's crazy.
There's trading?
Yeah. Trade. As in, like, I kill you,
can
you
take at the same time.
Oh, yeah. That okay. Trading. You know, there's something fundamentally
funny. What the hell just shot me?
I like that animation.
I just spawned! It's just spawn dipping!
Yeah, there's a lot of people being stupid.
I'm gonna be a sniper too.
There you go.
That was kind of crazy.
Perfect.
Oh my god, pub lobbies are
wait, that's the second referral?
Yep.
Oh, wow.
Oh, I see an ATST.
Oh, thank you,
Joey. I'm gonna
Joey.
See if I can take it out with
I probably should have left that to you, I'm sorry.
Ah, fuck! That's me. Damn.
Is there damage fall off? I mean, not damage
fall
off. No, like
yeah,
a forward velocity thing, like where the bullet goes down. I forgot what it's called.
Oh,
they're plasma. It's not gonna drop off.
Got him.
Oh.
Got the dude spawn camping.
This is not real life. Not real life shooter. Nah.
It's alright. They can't do much.
Damn it.
I missed.
There's someone counter sniping.
Incoming.
Oh shit, sorry. I think I still left.
That's what we're good, we're good. Riven's still working, doing work top.
Yes, sir.
Malphite has no ult, so he's kinda just there.
Stay
now.
Behind me.
That damn vehicle thing.
The ATST?
The shooting are spawn, yeah.
ATST, you can snipe their pilots.
Word? Say less. Oh.
Their pilots are on the left-hand side. The gunner is on the right-hand side.
Oh, I'm about to find that out.
My right or their right?
I never knew you
they're
could
right.
Do
that.
Right. I say
try
less.
Again.
Like, all I know the weak spikes on the
oh, Ben's going after Riven?
Bro, what the hell? How are we getting spawn sniped?
It's Star Wars.
Viego.
Oh, what yeah. I'm
terrible at that design.
I want to be a plane. Screw you.
You can right now.
Incoming. That's okay. I've got a
plan. Now you guys. Oh wait the fans. What?
Who the
you
hell?
Keep attacking. Keep attacking. I am the thing for now. Ish.
Fuck.
Oh wow. Okay.
Shit. I sure came down. I'm sorry.
That was come on. Sure. Crash.
Oh, I didn't jump over. Just barely. Whoops.
I got ult smite, my bad.
They're pushing hard on our spawn.
That's okay. I should came down.
Damn, no
that was my bad.
Spawns.
Damn it. Oh, we're back on the ground.
I'm at 1.3.
Wait, why am I back on
I'm
the ground?
I'm back now.
Did you die?
No.
I think no, because you're on the second phase.
But I want to be a plane.
What?
All my homies like being planes. You're a sniper, right, Mr. DeMarco?
Mm-hmm.
I switched to assault.
I see. Ah, I see your well, mannequin.
If I leave our area, I get killed automatically? What?
You didn't die. They just force you on the ground.
Oh. They force you on the ground. That sounds wrong.
Oh, in that way?
Can we attempt it?
No. Right, Shay?
We gotta kill 23 more enemies?
I mean...
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think so.
You guys wanna force fights, but like, Malphite is gonna come too.
Yeah, right? That's why. He's very big.
If Malphite's like bar or something, I guess then we could. Quickly do a fight.
Yeah, throw that grenade.
Before he tries to-
Ah, shit!
No, there
what's up with that hitbox? Did you see that hitbox?
I did not- Shit, I didn't see shit.
How did that grenade not hit him?
They really want your ass.
Yo, how many- Oh, I'm at 3,000 points, I call him a hero.
Oh, my lord.
Did my fight ult? Okay, now he did.
Okay.
Fane's coming too.
There's a little Yoda running around.
Yeah, he looks like a Beyblade, right?
Mm-hmm.
Damn it.
Good to Baron.
Go Baron Bunny.
No, not that far.
Wrong Baron.
Screw you.
Can you solo it is the question.
No, I cannot.
All my okay, I'll head over to you then.
Yeah, let's go. Let's fight.
No, I'm with you, DeMarco, right?
I'm not doing so hot.
Remember, press your if you press F, I think that's when you pull up a shield. I think.
My F is something different.
No, he's a soul. That's only for heavy.
Oh!
One?
Oh. Yeah, I have no idea what we did either.
You guys defended good, because it was in overtime and nobody else pushed in.
I see.
Damn, we beat the shit out of them.
I was just about to get a damn hero.
It'd be like that. You want to play with heroes?
I would like some keys.
What happened, Mr. DeMarco?
I just want to gain kills, so let's just do a normal game mode.
I see.
Keys would be nice.
Wow, Kimmy's not even going to commend me. This is so sad.
Alexa, can we play this? I'll
play this by C, though.
Yeah, I'm at the bottom of the freaking matchmaking.
I might be able to play a short game, not a game this long though. Gotta eat soon.
Aram?
Alright, we're the first order mm-hmm. this time.
Sure, Aram is fine.
Aram?
Aram is fine. Aram is perfectly fine.
Alright, it's time for Simon to learn a new champ.
Time to go stupid. Time to no brain.
Chewy, I put Aram today and I played Senna for the first time and I got the second most amount of kills.
No
way.
Oh.
I got Senna is easy.
Yo, who eating right now?
Oop.
What do you mean, oop?
Oops.
Okay, you do me a huge favor. Can you, like, chew slowly right into the mic?
Oh my god. The longest crunchy of life.
Please.
I don't know how to play Malphite.
Mr. DeMarco, your health is at the bottom of the screen, alright?
Alright.
I honestly have no idea how to play Malphite.
For R.
Let's go, Vayne!
Stay behind people with shields.
Who wants Somna?
Oh, I'll do it.
Okay. And I'll take Talon ASAP.
I'm fine with this one.
Shit, how do I change my field of view? I mean, my thingy. What you call it?
Your perspective?
C. Yeah, for perspective.
C.
Which one?
Ba-ba-doo. Press C.
Press or hold C.
Press or hold C.
Wait, what mode are you in? You're first person, third person.
I can't believe Chewy would disrespect me like that, though.
What do you mean?
He said learn a new champion, like I only play Tristana.
Oop.
Breaking a man's heart, bro.
I play Tristana when I play with you, because you're level like 400.
God damn it, man.
And you have a high elo. I fucking have to fight actual hard try. I mean, try hard in normal.
Hard tries. Hard tries. Now, that is an interesting word choice, my friend.
Yes.
There you guys are doing good. Yeah, moving on to the second phase.
Wait, what are you playing?
They're playing Battlefront 2.
What about you just watching?
Yeah. This is my shit. I'd be able to play once they get a gaming PC, but that's not like a few months from now.
You just get a gaming PC soon as what the fuck is this?
Mr. DeMarco, where are you?
Right behind you.
Alright, I'll see if I can help flank. I'm being shot at! Damn.
Yeah.
Careful going up that, the sand.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you did.
Can I be plain now?
I can't to just randomly now. Spam my skills.
Oh, no, this phase you can't.
I wanna be plain.
It won't let you. No plain for you.
I wanna be plain.
No plain.
No plain.
I said we planing tonight.
The game says no.
All my homies hate the game.
Am I reading this Ryze's name correctly? I thought the two letters of O and A was one letter.
Chew, I'm dabbing.
You dabbing? You deserve the open neck.
A penguin is dabbing.
Ow.
You wanna see a penguin dab?
Yes.
Chewy, that penguin's gonna get open neck. No mercy.
Don't open neck with the penguin. He doesn't even have a neck.
I will open neck. Neck dab.
Open neck.
Yes.
Oh my god.
No neck.
What the heck is open neck a penguin?
Open neck. You basically slap the neck at the back of the neck of a penguin.
Yes.
It may be animal abuse, but this is justice.
Yeah, we're tired of penguins.
Finally.
Wait a minute, hold up. I didn't say that. Fuck. I didn't take it that way, but okay. I love penguins, God. But I don't love that. What do you have against penguins, bro?
I'm almost there to get a hero. I'm almost there.
Okay, just be sure that when you get a hero, that there's no
one else. Get a whole person all into themselves. That's unfair.
Alright. Damn!
Oh, get fucked. A rocket trooper. Oh my god, rocket trooper.
300 points, 300 points.
Alright, bet.
Chewy, like what Eric said. Oh, I can't talk right now.
Why do we always stand in that thing?
Like, I can just roll away, but
I'm gonna choke you. I'm gonna open neck you.
I'm not that scared of them.
No choking me. No open neck either.
No open neck. It's the most delicious thing besides choking.
Please stop getting so much.
200 points. Damage.
Oh no, there's a Teemo.
Oh yeah, yeah, baby Teemo. I just say just to annoy Chewy because he gets PTSD for some reason.
I'm poisoned by the Teemo.
Oh, I died. Oh. I died by Lulu.
Oh fuck, I hit my mic.
What?! Oh, time for a hero! Alright, wait, always 4,000, not 3,000. God damn it!
It happens.
Weeps intensively.
Time to go fast.
Playing Sonic?
Yes.
You know, I kind of wish that they had a more,
Why did I dump myself straight into that? Well, I dumped myself straight into that while I was trying to attempt to heal you.
Okay, this is ammo cruelty, bro.
That was just stupid on my end.
Jesus Christ.
Wait a minute, I thought Gaspar was going to sleep.
No, bro, we are big brain.
I shut up, I'm
taking it.
Alright, we did something super big brain.
Imagine eating.
Yeah, definitely can relate.
Gaspar, I need to ask you an important question. I want you to answer me honestly.
Who should I choose?
Darth Maul.
Gaspar, who? What would you rather be? You rather get choked or you rather get open necked? Which one?
Choked.
Choked or what?
Ah, shit.
Choked or open.
Anakin's in the field.
Oh, Anakin's dead.
Wait, why can't I choose it? I have enough points.
This shit's too loud. Hold up.
There might be too many people with the same hero.
Yeah, too many.
Oh, max number in play. I can't be a hero yet.
Wait, am I too loud for you guys, or am I just the right volume?
You are the correct volume for me, Mister.
You're fine. We hear you.
Okay, Gaspar said it was loud for somebody. I was like, oh shit.
Loud? I don't think so.
Oh, come on!
No, he's talking about the game, the stream.
Oh, okay. Gaspar, what's you up? Have yet to answer my question.
No, because I can hear it.
You rather get choked or open neck?
Would I rather get
choked or get open neck? Get slapped in the back of your neck. Which one?
Choked, of course.
Pussy!
Why do you head in like a dumbass?
What?
Uh-huh.
I'ma fucking get that neck.
Uh-huh.
Whoa! Fuck! I can't even do anything when there's a fucking snow.
Bro, we can't do shit.
Can't believe.
Oh, fuck! Don't ask me.
We won!
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, let's go!
There we go. Good stuff. Good shit. Good shit. Good job, Mr. Marshall. Good job. Good job.
Yeah, we're gonna hit them. We're gonna hit them.
Do you wanna, try playing heroes?
Good job, Mr. Marshall.
What?
Sure. Plan.
That's how the plan works.
You're crazy.
Wait, say what?
What do you want me to do? Stand in the back and just shoot them?
I'm the one that stands in the back. I can't go forward.
What? Go in the front. No, you go in the front, Kimmy. You go in the fucking front.
Mr. DeMarco, quit the match really quickly so we can go play heroes versus villains.
Mm-hmm.
I think that would be more to your liking because you want to play heroes.
Chewy goes in the front too. Chewy, you go in front.
And plus, you get to level up mute, your heroes might be more quicker.
Yo, everybody get in front. Yo, you too. You too, Seymour, get in front. Let me go first.
Okay,
in what way?
Let me get in front.
In my way, little one.
You're going. The only thing you're going in front of is an ass spanking, bro.
Bro,
he
would love it. No, I want a whole line, bro. I want a whole line throughout the whole New York Island, bro.
What do you mean, like the fucking like funk like?
I want the whole spanking island, bro.
There we go.
I want the whole SpongeBob spanking line. Come
here. You go in front, come in. What you want?
Oh my god. There you go.
I want the whole line. Give it to me.
Kimmy, you go in front.
No.
Yes.
White people first, go.
Chewy, send me to that.
I don't think we even have white people in this chat, do we?
Me. What? I'm white and privileged.
Kimmy, you go in the front. I thought you were Filipino.
No, I'm not moving, man.
I lied. I'm fucking white. You can't you see through
me? No, he's a wannabe Latino.
Oh, yeah, true. That's actually true.
Wait,
I'm
Mr.
the white
Gasper,
American, bro.
I thought you were from the Philippines.
So, Kimmy, that's what happens when Chewie goes in front. If you go in front and Chewie goes in front, I win. Don't easy money.
That doesn't make...
It makes lots of sense.
I am... First of all, I'm way behind you, you dumb.
Yes, Jess.
Oh!
Oh,
Chimp.
Oh, I thought you had Naboo. Why are you in fourth?
All my homies hate Yavin 4.
See, Kimmy, this is what happens when you're on front. I die.
I prefer Naboo and Hoth. The map more better.
Dude, Hoth is just straight up iconic. You can look, you take one look at it and you already know where it's at. Alright.
Exactly. Cocaine everywhere.
Oh my god, they're in Antarctic. Wow, Ron Hoth. Oh, crazy.
This is the only way I know how to support you.
I am literally just spamming. I'm literally just spamming E.
Kimmy, you go in front.
Don't worry, I'm gonna bring the most powerful character in all of Star Wars lore.
I am healing everyone.
Kimmy, go in front.
Don't worry, I'm on your team. Who are you? Who are you?
Powerful character.
I'm Han Solo.
I'm you.
Don't worry, I got you.
Oh my god, you're a little droid.
Yeah, I'm a soccer ball, bro. I'm a soccer ball.
What's a soccer ball gonna do?
Duh, soccer.
That soccer ball is devastating if you know how to use them.
I don't know how to use it.
He's devastating.
I need heal.
No, you don't. Kimmy in the front.
Kimmy in the front.
Fucking guns and lightsabers, and you see a pelota on the battlefield. Okay.
Oh my god.
Kimmy in front. Seymour front. Me first.
Seymour in the front.
Me first.
I'm dead. No front.
No. Shut up. Seymour in front.
That's your scanner.
I can't be in front. I'm dead.
Oh jeez.
No.
Don't worry. In front. I knew exactly what I was doing.
No, you in front.
I don't actually know what I'm doing. Let me actually be serious. Wait, I can't change?
You can, but... No, yeah, you can.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Kimmy, you're in front.
You can change.
He's in here! Yes! The gonk droid is here! I have found one of my brethren.
Oh.
Let me escort him.
I did not know what to do there. Yeah, why? Because Kimmy was not in front.
Don't worry. Wait, BBA is a fucking Beyblade.
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming in front.
Thank you.
You coming?
Yeah, Seymour's turn to be in front. Everybody, free front. Your turn. Everybody.
Yo, why? Because Kimmy wasn't in front.
Stun him.
I needed to be front.
Oh,
my bad.
Oh
my
Red boy, red.
Where did he go, Sid?
This is not easy. This is really not easy.
Yo, imagine he pops down at back at the end. Looking like the hallway scene.
Damn, the Marco dying every time.
Bro, I don't know how to play this game!
Yeah, me neither, don't worry.
Hey! I wanna be the Beyblade!
If only they didn't jump. If only they didn't jump.
No! I got you covered, bro. What am I gonna do here?
I was so unlucky.
Wait, I can't change your character?
Marco, you have to win by playing the black guy.
I can't.
Yeah,
oh wait, I'm fucking dumb.
Wait, at least you get to see booty.
Marco, you have to play a black person.
All right, I'll play a black person. That was my original plan, but okay.
What happened to the black person that you tried?
Got a kill.
Hey, Marco, I told you all you needed to do was be black. Let's go, nigga.
Let's go. Get in, black guy.
Marco, get in.
Chewie, you're in front.
Don't worry, I'm on my way, Mr. DeMarco.
Finish
the entire character that I know.
Kevin, you're in front.
No.
Go.
I too easily.
Darth Vader got me!
So? You cool.
It happens all the time, don't worry about it.
Oh, choking you!
Well, basically, your ult is to give a bonus
Wait,
health.
Chewie, why do you have plated traps when they have so much CC?
That you can absorb on blast fire after the full charge, then you can use the push.
Yo!
Damn it.
Is Chewie the reason why we're losing? No, it's me.
It's over.
Yo, shit, what was that?
Where the hell's all the enemies?
You have to seek them out, I think.
Yeah, I found him.
Kimmy, where are you going?
Kill him up.
Damn!
We have to kill him.
Darth Vader,
please be chosen. I can't kill! I'm a support, you dumbass.
No! You have to kill them, Kimmy!
Damn it.
Yo, these villains just seem so overpowered.
I think it's just they know how to play really well.
I know how to play now.
Oh shit, someone going in.
You only know how to fucking fly good, Gasper. That's the only thing I know.
He jumped over me twice.
Likewise, I think my flying's alright in this game.
Too much jumps.
What did you say, Richard? What?
That, in Battlefront, the only thing I know you're good at is just flying.
Me? Nah, yeah. Bro. I'll show you. I'll
stay here till I get my freaking item.
I ain't that good. And
oh, keep in mind, yo, you have no stamina. Look at.
Yeah, those are like the good.
Equipment. Yeah. That's a little bit.
Yeah. Once you see that little bar go red, you're out of stamina. You can't swing, block, or deflect. Like you basically just.
Yo, DeMarco's actually.
What are you supposed to do then?
No wonder he's winning.
You just don't do anything. You just run away from that. Let your stamina recharge.
So I let my stamina recharge.
Get away from me, Darth Vader!
You can easily one shot
it. I almost got a nigga, and then Darth Vader comes choking me like I'm Chewie. Like, goddamn. Hello?
Choke me harder. What?
Hi.
That's funny.
Why are you getting choked?
Oh, I'm going in.
Wait, Daddy what? Vader choking them, man.
Chewie, if I.
Can I at least have you at half HP then?
As long as I have at least more than 1 HP, I'm good to go.
What? That killed me. Impossible.
I hid in the corner, he didn't see me.
What? Why is he doing so much damage?
I instantaneed. I can't do anything there.
Oh my god, you got the lead.
Get
off me, man.
He's speedy.
Kenobi.
Fizz is a balance champion.
Oh my, rip.
I just see nothing but death.
You mean the gray screen?
We're losing to all those little shits. They have Willem, Teemo, and Fizz.
Oh yeah, daddy, that crunch.
Kimmy, how'd you die first? Were you in front?
You? Yeah.
Go in front, give me one front.
Throw the grenade, throw the grenade.
We need to be in front.
Three heroes, come on, man. You guys gotta at least get them.
Fuck. Tired of this.
Yeah, come on, dude. Come on.
Alright, I'm done.
I'm done.
Oh, shit. No. Oh.
Wait, this is just the hallway scene.
Got him.
Wait, dude.
Yo, what's up?
You were playing the skin I unlocked.
God damn it. It's too hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, these guys were too good.
Wait.
Wanna play a different game?
Should we get on Battlefront?
Yeah.
What?
Should we get on Battlefront?
No, I'm gonna call it a night for now. I keep saying
one more game. I want to 1v1.
Chewie should sleep.
Hey, look at you up there, Sid.
Yeah, in fifth place.
Wait. Sid. This, yeah. DeMarco. You better wait. I want a 1v1. You and Sid 1v1, me and Chewie 1v1.
That's the thing. We can't really 1v1 because there's no custom battles.
No, there is. There's like a 2v2. And then all we got to do is just like handshake that we're not going to kill each other. And then it's just 1v1 after that, you know, kind of situation.
Okay.
What?
The hero versus villains kind of situation.
Oh, that.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to do that right now?
Yeah. I want
so
to do that one.
I'm so confused. What?
Yeah, heroes versus villains, but we just do a 4-player kind of situation. And, yeah, hero showdown. Yeah, we do hero showdown. So,
I don't mind watching that then.
So,
gotta go eat.
So, yeah, so it's a hero showdown. I think DeMarco and I should, or DeMarco and Sid.
No,
I mean, me and Sid should be in the team.
Legend
and,
one.
I just want a 1v1 like Chewie, and you could 1v1 Sid, DeMarco.
Does it work like
right?
What is this?
Oh, yeah, it does work that way.
Are you guys in the... Okay. Did you guys get my invite?
I'm running.
Yo,
right
I keep
now.
Opening crates, but there's nothing showing.
Right?
No, it's the celebration edition. You got everything.
Yeah, you got everything.
Yeah, I have everything. I realized that all this fucking currency that I got in game doesn't matter.
Wait, it says Hero Showdown. Your group has too many players.
But why does it say four players? Oh no, it's a 2v2. That's why.
Yeah.
That's why it's four players, because it's a 2v2.
Yeah, it's a 2v2. And then all we gotta do is have like Chewy and
yeah, we can't another do it. On Hero show, it says if you look at my stream, your group has too many players.
Yeah, it has to be two in the group and for you.
What? Wait,
that's why I said there's no custom battles. It sucks ass. It's not like old Battlefront where you can make a lobby.
Wait, go back to
like what if we search each other? Like we're two different groups and we just queue at the same time.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I actually don't mind doing that.
All right, let me join Gaspar's group. That's right, my
leap of, faith, you guys.
Yeah, I'm on Battlefront right now, but I'm loading in. Wait, hold up.
Alright, let me leave this. Let me leave this group. Okay.
No problem.
Yeah, about that opening music when you open up the game, Bliss.
Games with friends.
Oh, yeah. Still got nothing on the on Fallen Order's opening.
Oh, I don't know that opening.
Chewie, do you actually have the Odyssey Mod Fight skin?
Yeah, I had it. I just put it on for you.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Slip, slide.
Do I disenchant it, though?
If you want, I mean, it's not like a crazy skin. It doesn't like sound
effective. I need Star Guardians, Aya. Disenchant. Goodbye.
Yes.
Perfect.
So,
I am
what are we doing?
Exactly 5 orange essence.
You're waiting for me to get in, but I'm still at like the fucking helmet shit thing loading.
Wait. Is it for some reason? Did it load a lot slower than usual?
For me, yes.
Okay, it happened to me earlier as well. I actually had to log out of Discord. I don't know. You should probably try that, because if like Mr. DeMarco was able to see how it took a while for me to load in.
It's their custom Battlefront 2v2. It's supposed to be in Hero Showdown, but it's broken and they never fixed it.
No, it's not busted. They never bothered to include Oh shit, my phone. Cancel. Whoops. What the hell? How did I even select that? My mouse was up here.
I did.
Oh my god.
Make sure to be all in the same party and ping site plate.
Because I said this before, Battlefront is just kind of garbage. The new one.
Yeah.
Looks like badly designed. I'm sorry.
Like, it looks beautiful, but at the same time.
Hello,
Nurses, I'm
back.
It's kind of.
Hello.
Like, I will say one thing. It's better than the original Battlefront, Battlefront 2016, but like, man. I mean, 2015.
Wait,
but man.
See something?
Didn't 2016 have custom battles, though?
2015? Okay, yeah, but there was only 4 maps, and 2 of them were ass, so.
Wait, hold up, Tomboy. What's your name?
Huh?
Sid.
What's your name?
No, my
Sid?
Name is
okay,
Tomboy. No, it's Tomboy. Tomboy Supremacy.
Alright, Tomboy.
Tomboy Supremacy.
Multiplayer with quick.
Alright.
Multiplayer plays in the kitchen. I mean, the chicken.
Yeah.
Hello, my name is Zhenli. I'm a chef from Liwei.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Hello, nice to meet you. My name is Zhenli. I'm a chef from Liwei. My favorite place is the chicken. Alright, are we ready?
Chicken.
That's it. You're finally fighting Sid. Yeah, there we go. You have some semblances. You have the character growth and development. You have the hate. Let's go. Let's kill him. I'm gonna kill Chewie.
Uh-huh.
I'm done the loading screen.
Oh, my fault. Sorry about that.
Chewie,
why is it so slow?
I wonder why, guys. But you probably have many tabs open on both of your screens on your browser.
Who told you?
I seen it on your stream. You were probably having multiple Pong's Kitchen open.
Bro, that's kind of sus.
Oh, what was that channel name again?
Pong's Kitchen or some shit like that.
Wait. Are you guys in a group?
Yes.
No, I'm not with them.
Okay, wait. So I want to try one thing. I want to try all of us in a group together, and then we start the game. Hold up.
All 4 of us?
Yeah.
That's doable.
Oh, I wanna see that.
She literally has a video with a see-through apron on.
What?
Mm.
Yes! How hey,
send the link. I'll send the link. I want another recipe.
I say less.
That's it.
Yeah, send us the link on a horny.
But hold up, is that body delicious though?
Send it to Hardy Hospital.
Yeah.
No, avert your eyes. That's
there actually a chat named Horny Hospital?
Yeah.
I don't see it. Where is it?
Chewie's Horny Hospital.
Oh shit! There it is.
Shit.
Huh. Chewie's very questionable.
Yo, Gasper.
So horny in here.
Gasper.
What's up?
I know you don't play support much, but can you play Rakan so we can be the lovebirds?
That's actually one of my worst supports, and this is my worst role. Hold on.
I know.
I'll try.
No, I'm just fucking around. I just find it funny.
Nah, we actually can do it. Alright.
Is there any way to keep...
put in two? I think it has to be me, DeMarco, or Sid, and Chewie and one of you guys. So I'm kicking Chewie out.
Yeah, that's foul.
Wait, it only told me to leave the group. Oh.
Alright, so who am I adding to my groups? Sid?
Huh?
Anybody, yeah. Yeah, Sid, go on Chewie's group.
Just do itty bitty wally ball.
And we're probably just gonna play,
Alright, let's try
hopefully somebody gets on... Okay, yeah, I started the Hero Showdown.
Bitch, hold on. Okay, I'll start it right now. Oh.
Hello!
I'm going to Tatooine. Where are you going?
Jakku.
Cancel!
Ah, no, that didn't work.
I'm gonna cancel it.
Wait, cancel?
Ready?
Yeah, cancel.
I didn't cancel in time.
Wait, hold up. I need to watch us.
Damn it.
Yeah, let's quit because we went to different maps completely.
No, because like he started his a bit late.
Wait, so we're not playing? What happened? What's happening?
Oh no,
we have to match up our worlds.
All right. So did you back up? Oh, you left without me.
No. We have to find each other with like 2v2.
Okay.
So basically, it's going to be you versus Sid and me versus Chewie.
Wait, then shouldn't I?
So you're in my group,
would...
and then hopefully we're trying to find them. Because you're gonna be up against it, yeah.
This is so complicated. Do we all have the old Battlefront 2?
Do a
count. So I'm with you, right, Gasper, or something?
Yeah.
So, are you ready? When
no, we're still loading in. Hold up, let me just. I think you could watch DeMarco stream, but I'm not in here.
I don't have.
Oh, it says group playing.
Who's playing?
Me, oh, Chewie, no, you should you.
Nice to meet you.
Is this confusing you, DeMarco?
Yeah, no, I get it.
Like, we're basically trying to
isn't it easier? Isn't it easier to try to matchmake with whoever lives closer to each other?
What the fuck? No, I think it's just whoever's playing. Whoever
I don't
has
think it works like that.
Whoever has the most.
Okay.
By whoever closer to each other is easier to matchmake with. Because I used to do this shit on Destiny.
Oh, really?
Yes, because you know how you live
so
closer to
Sid,
me, right?
Sid,
so like, if me and you were to matchmake at the same time, it's more likely for us to find a lobby.
All right. Yo, Sid, get in my group, and then you go on Chewie's group, DeMarco.
Okay. Okay. How the fuck do I leave?
Chewie, you do a countdown to 1, 2, 3.
That's a count up, but okay.
Okay, you can count up. Whatever.
Yes, but you're stupid.
Here's
the villain. Oh. Oh, and that's been. Wait, sorry. Wait, that was it.
Who started it? Guess what? Did you start it?
Okay, look, here's the thing. The first time you guys got it correctly.
Alright, guys.
When I count,
listen. When I say zero, that's when we'll go, okay? Five.
The guesswork go in?
Four. Okay.
Wait, that was me. I need to watch this stream, right? Wait, whose stream do I need to watch?
Holy shit, are we ready or what?
I have mine on.
All right,
on zero, okay? On zero? Oh my god.
Okay, on zero. Yeah.
Where's Gasper?
Nobody move. Nobody touch anything. Nobody touch anything, alright?
All right, I'm not touching anything yet.
Alright. On zero, we will place Hero Showdown. It's the one on the right side, alright? On zero, okay?
Yeah.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Puff.
Tendakota.
Tendakota.
Cancel. Cancel.
Okay. Again?
One of you didn't cancel.
Oh my god.
I have to cancel too?
What? Yes.
What?
I thought the host got to cancel.
No.
Okay, all of us got to cancel.
No, everybody has to cancel.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever seen.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah,
the fuck?
Yeah.
All right, so one of you has it. One of you has the in-game Mario on.
Has the in-game what?
In-game Mario.
You're watching mine.
Alright, Sid.
On zero, okay? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Jakku.
Jakku!
Yeah! We got it!
Hold up. Don't we get... We'll see.
Jakku?
Oh,
why does everyone want to go back to Jakku?
Jakku, let's go!
Oh,
come on, please! Please!
Alright, who let Klee throw a bomb on Jakku?
Yo, we got matched. We got matched. I see you guys on the other team.
Word? Yo, let's go!
Oh, shit! I'm not there yet. Hold on.
Yo, that's wild. It actually worked.
Yo, we got matched. wait.
Your cheeks clapped in, niggas.
Wait, do we want to make this fair?
This is gonna be interesting.
Wait, should we Jedi or shooters?
Whichever you want to do.
Jedi.
Pelota.
Shit, I'm gonna be the black guy. Let's be shooters.
I want big Jedi's.
Oh shit.
Oh, it took a random hero.
I'm so shocked that you guys pulled
it
off.
I didn't lock in.
Alright, we just 1v1 anyways.
Alright, who's Klee?
Just switch characters to a
Jedi.
Wait, who comes first?
I'm Grievous.
Wait, who goes first? Who goes first now?
Yeah, wait.
Sid versus. Wait, it's you versus DeMarco first?
How do we meet each other? Where do we go?
No, we just go
to the middle of the map.
Yeah, we just try to go to the middle.
I'm not streaming, bro. This is lag. Holy Jesus.
I'm in the middle. I'm not sure if you see my
I'll stream it.
Much better.
Wait,
holy
return
Jesus.
Return to the objective. Oh, I went the other way.
Are you guys going the wrong? I hear you guys, but where are you?
I went the wrong way. It told me go to the objective.
Should we go down that way?
Oh shit.
Where's Sid?
You blocked him.
Oh yeah, right there. Alright. I'm gonna sit on the sidelines, you guys fight, alright?
Alright.
Ready to Marco? 3.
Wait,
two,
oh wait, I'm fighting you.
1-0.
Oh yeah, I'm fighting.
Be on my way to grab your gene.
Oh, look at the moves! Look at him! He's black, bro! He's parrying everything. Nova Sempa 2 coming in from the back, but no, he's hiding again. Oh my god, Sid, what are you doing? Ultima Horus, he's not going in. He is! He trips him down! Again, that was the barrel roll from Nova Sempa 2, and he does kill him! Let's go! Alright, Chewie, let's get into the middle. What's up, bitch?
Oh shit.
I'ma choke you, bitch!
Where is he going?
Angry Beyblade fights angry mop. 41 AP, 0.
Oh, what? Oh my god. Alright.
Damn.
We lost.
Let's go. Alright, everybody pick a sword.
Pick a sword?
First time. Yeah, pick a sword.
No, I wanna be a Beyblade.
Pick a sword.
Alright, jazz hands.
I'm picking you.
The next round will be everybody pick a gun.
Alright, pick a gun next round. Got it.
Jazz hands.
I'm Han Solo.
I'm Han Solo.
Oh wait, this is the opposite way.
Now you guys going the right way.
Alright, me and Chewie first.
Gotta figure out what these moves are.
We're at the same place. Oh. Wait, I think we need
You guys are not chewing gas, but you get whoever's there.
Hey, what's taunting? Which button is to taunt?
You can taunt?
Chewie, push him.
No, pushing those damage.
This time, Chewie and chewing Gasper goes first this time.
It's fine.
Okay, where's the guy Gasper?
Alright, guys, do you see this big open area on my stream? What do you think of having the fights here?
This is good.
Yeah, this is nicer.
Alright, who's going first?
I'm chewing Gasper.
Okay, let me just like go off to the side, like the menacing
figure
that I am.
All right,
how the hell do I get up? All right, there. Okay.
You have to hold. You have to hold. You have to hold jump or something. Yeah, something
oh,
like that.
Oh, sorry. I missed. All
right, ready.
Let's go, Chewie. Start it.
Oh, where?
Can you deflect each other's lightsaber, like block with it or something?
Yeah.
Yes.
But keep in mind, that will take stamina.
Yeah, my team just clapping, bro.
Alright, Mr. DeMarco, are you ready?
Yes. I will take down the Sith.
Let's go, DeMarco. Let's go.
3, 2, 1, 0.
Yo, Chewie, I did choke you on that one. Nice job, though.
Damn it. Palpatine sucks.
Alright, wait, doesn't even have a sword.
Gun round, right?
Yeah, yep. Gun round.
Guess what I'm playing next round?
Man, it's two
you, Baka. Good thing there's two black guys.
Chewie Baka.
Get it, cause his name? Aight, shooters, let's go!
I'm Han Solo.
Han Solo.
Alright, same place that we were in. Did you guys come from over there? I assume you guys did.
Did you guys come?
Was it here or somewhere else? I forgot.
Oh, you guys were over there. No, you guys were at the right place.
Bosk is right there.
I was wondering where you guys were from. Over here?
Wait, who's Bosk? Is that you, Gasper? Yeah, that's you.
I'm the lizard guy.
Yeah, that's Bosk.
Oh, wait. It was both of you first. Yeah, we can start it like this. Go ahead. You guys fight. Let's keep shooting.
All right, who's fighting?
Oh, I got hit.
Oops, my bad. Alright, Chewie went first last time. I guess I'll go first with,
yeah, go ahead.
Thingy.
With who? This
isn't personal. With you, nigga!
Okay.
Or, since I've always been fighting him, you wanna fight me, Gasper?
Yeah, sure, let's go.
Mr. Chewie, which one are you? Lando or,
I'm Han Solo.
Wait, do you wanna do,
he's
like,
Han Solo.
Wait, do you wanna do, like, the fucking, like, what do you call it
great
again?
Kid, don't get caught.
Not Mexican stand-up, it's like the 1, 2, 3
thing where you... Alright, say less,
alright?
Oh boy.
Alright.
1,
2, 3.
No, wait, what? Wait, are we fighting at
the
same time?
You're shooting! How do you do that? How do you do that?
Wait, do what?
That's its
melee!
That's his,
it's like the middle button click.
What's that?
I'm vibing, don't worry. Just vibing. Living the best life.
Are you little shit?
Alright, you said go ahead.
Don't worry, I learned from Obi-Wan, alright? Are we ready? Someone count down.
Mm-hmm. Baba boy.
Go ahead.
Someone
go
count
fight.
Down.
Three, two, one. Fight!
What?
I didn't even know my abilities. I just literally just meleeed the Marco.
I wasn't ready for that because I was getting stun locked. I couldn't do anything.
Good stuff.
Yeah, now you two have to fight.
Right. I'm gonna have to wait. I have to win this. So we got more rounds.
Oh yeah, okay. Oh right.
Yeah. So we got more rounds.
Damn, bro, I just shoved you out of the way.
All right.
Yeah, choose whatever's left.
All right, we're all Beyblades now. I'm kidding. I'm gonna stop.
Beyblades.
Yeah.
Alright, I got
why
you.
Why not?
Yeah, this is really good.
Beyblades.
Don't worry, I have the most powerful character of all time. I cannot be beaten like this.
I'm a female.
Chewie's like, I'm Han Solo.
Han Solo.
You got a ball.
Don't worry. I play basketball all the time, I know what I'm doing.
La pelota.
Hello, my name is Youngling. I'm a chef from- Okay, I'm gonna stop.
Just a little ball.
Hello, would you like to talk about terrorism?
Alright, DeMarco, hey. You and me? Oh, wait, they go first.
Actually, I love terrorism.
I went first.
We'll talk about it, Sid.
I went first last time. Oh, Sid goes first with Chewie.
Against who? Obi-Wan or Rey?
Chewie. Yeah, Obi-Wan.
Okay, are we ready?
Yeah.
Hello there.
DeMarco, we're fighting like in the story.
What are the odds?
Oh, that's a good parry. But no, he's mind controlled.
Oh my god.
Chewie defeated Ultima Forest. Wow, really clean.
Oh my god.
Wow, he kicked the soccer ball.
Dude, we have to put a warning. This contains spanking. This stream.
Alright, I'm gonna give us a countdown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Oh, come here, bitch!
Alright, kill me,
yo,
kill me. First. Another round.
Another round? Last round, right? Last round? Winners fight together, okay? Wait, we go back to the original one, though? Me and Chewie and you and Sid? I would love that. I don't mind going back to shooters, by the way.
Shooters?
Yeah.
I'm Han Solo again.
I'm already a Jedi.
That poor cheese.
I'm Yoder.
Wait, he's Darth Vader. Yeah, go ahead.
On ketamine,
Leather
I am.
Daddy Vader.
He's Darth Vader. Yo, this is perfect. We got shooters, and we got the Jedi's on one side. Let's go.
Let's not forget how I clapped the Sith with a gun.
You guys are forgetting something very important.
What?
Oh my god.
Some good battle music.
Wait, what music is it? I have it turned off.
Oh, I know this one.
Shooters go first.
Okay.
I want to see this. I want to see
Do you want to do the Mexican standoff thing that we used to work with?
How
do you it's like they go 1, 2, 3, and then we start shooting.
It's 10
remember?
Steps. Okay. No, it's 10 okay. steps, right? It's 10
steps.
Yeah, it's 10
Just
steps.
Do 3. That's stupid. Don't do 10.
Do 3 steps.
Alright.
Actually, no,
ready?
Just do seconds. Yeah. Just do seconds.
Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Alright. What the fuck? Yeah, I know how to roll, bitch. I know how to roll.
Why are you so small?
What the?
Hey!
Wait. What?
Why are you
died? Wait, I died? Oh shit.
You suck dick, dude.
Wait, why'd you hit me, Mr. DeMarco?
How dare you insult my height?
You're so short. Oh, you look like a soccer ball. In. Oh my god, seriously.
How do you get the high ground?
Alright, let's go.
Ready? 3.
Yeah, just fight.
2. 1. Let's go.
Oh, that's a parry. Oh my god, Ultima Forest going in one more time. Oh, but it's a really close match from both of them. The really midget motherfucker is trying
perfect.
To get in. Oh, out. Oh my god, where's the moon freezing going?
Oh my god.
But no, Sid is taking a beating. Oh, 55.
Yeah.
Oh, this is first DeMarco's first
Let's
win.
Go.
Oh, we
Let's
lost.
Go.
Alright, Solace.
Damn.
You can use his main on special that gives him extra health.
Alright, GG guys, we lost.
That was fun.
Alright, you could go to sleep. That's the only thing that I wanted.
That was funny.
Hell yeah.
The top hero?
Yo, I'm MVP.
How?
I don't know.
Could you have to kill Chewie to make the rounds go faster?
Oh, no wonder, you piece of shit.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Right, fuck, right. Alright, I wasn't the winner. Wait, who's the second in the list? Chewie? Yeah, Chewie's the winner.
Didn't Chewie also have to kill you to make a round win?
Twice.
No, never.
Alright, now what do we do?
We vibe. Can we get an F in the chat for Mr. Timothy who wasn't able to grab it?
play Fend.
I did. That's what I clapped everybody with.
I know. And Yoda, who is also black.
Fend is really fun. I didn't like that other nigga. He was trash.
Pat. Lando?
Yeah, that other black guy. I don't know his name.
Yeah, he sucks. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Yeah, Lando Calrissian.
Lando blows. He's shit.
Yo, I actually didn't know who was my playing.
Nah, but DeMarco picked the right black guy. Yoda.
Wait, I'm not playing. Would you guys? Oh shit, I'm with a random.
That's wild.
Yo.
So they were waiting for you to choose and everything.
Bro, he's with the child killer.
This charming fellow is gonna murder a room full of kids.
No, he's a nice guy. He's a nice guy. He's a nice guy.
You get to know him.
Wait, why are you separating from your boy?
Cause Sid does not care about his friend.
Damn. Not separate from your boy. If your boy dies, you got a 1v2. That's not good.
I like how Yoda kinda just skips.
I mean, he is a small guy.
Yes. Gaspar knows these types of people very well.
I like me.
As a short man.
Hey!
Hey, soul sister! Something's not right.
I can feel it. You know what the funny part too? We actually don't have any skill cards that made it like very nice. Very balanced. That was a nice fight.
There we go.
I wanna fight Sid next.
Are we?
Next time.
Okay, bet.
Nah. Chewie's not here anymore. We don't have a fourth guy. Chewie wiped my ass though. Other than that one with the.
It's perfect. Shit. He has his freaking Clone Wars outfit. Oh.
Hello there.
Not perfect.
Hello there.
It's not perfect. You know why?
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 He doesn't have the high ground.
Kylo Ren doesn't have his shirtless.
Oh yeah, basically. He doesn't have the shirtless.
This is why I hate this game.
It's not perfect.
If Kylo Ren has that shirtless one, this game would have been perfect. Right, Seema?
No.
What? Would have been perfect, dude.
I hate Kylo Ren. If I saw a shirtless Kylo Ren, I'd be even more mad, honestly.
Yeah, he just said it's gonna be a perfect game. Thank you.
The worst game.
Throw it.
Oh shit, behind you. What the fuck?
He was shooting. Your boy was shooting. Oh.
Run. Ah, oh, man.
Damn.
Where did shoot guy go? Stupid ass Han Solo.
Bro, he just left your ass.
And Jordan Jones.
Bro, he just left your ass. He didn't even care, bro.
He does not like you.
Dude, what if you're Han Solo with the Han Solo skin? I'm Han Solo. I'm Han Solo.
I'm Han Solo. I'm Han Solo. Lo, 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 lo. He's Luke Skywalker, stupid. Oh.
Oh, what is this? Damn, that sounds so good. Let me hear that.
Wait, do they have all of the skins unlocked for you? That's why most of the things
celebration
are just
skin.
Super.
Yeah, it's a celebration edition, right?
We have this premium ones.
What do you mean by that?
So if you go to Rey, her legendary skin is basically like her in the Last Jedi, where she has the yellow. Is it the yellow lightsaber?
Yeah.
We got
which
that.
Which is stupid, by the way.
Yeah, we got Rey Skywalker.
Fucking yellow lightsaber. Who the fuck wants that shit?
I think the Jedi, oh my god, what is it called? The Temple Guards had them.
Yeah.
In Rebels,
I think. Yeah, but that doesn't make sense for Rey.
Curiosity. It's better than Kylo Ren's lightsaber.
Ryan Johnson took some brave steps, and I appreciate some of them, but man, I don't think he was a Star Wars fan.
Mm-hmm.
He left his boy BB-8 to die. Hello there. General Kenobi.
Kenobi.
How are you doing this fine evening, Jordan Jones?
Wait, what? Excuse you? Never mind, I got high ground. Man, Burnt Grievous looks so good.
I tried so to we sleep, have most skins in the game, like... just the Celebration Edition is what? But we have mostly everything unlocked.
Almost. Do you know why Princess Leia is broken?
Why?
Why? You don't need me anymore. Multiple bombs.
Her shield. Yeah, and her ultimate.
God damn, you're right.
Leia's shield heals her 24/7. It also bounces off all grenades. Your teammate is dead, so I recommend you backing up. It's hard to 1v2 with a blaster.
Yeah, there's gonna hide behind the pit.
Yeah, you basically had a stalemate. They can't kill you.
Excuse me.
Yeah, they're waiting for the force abilities. They were waiting for their force abilities. Yeah. God dang it. I knew
the moment you leave the side of your teammate, it's over.
Yeah. Feels like that.
Damn, this sucks. I'm gonna go do aerial combat.
Aerial combat is fun.
It's so fun.
Unlike fucking Yoda. Fucking Yoda.
Damn. This game boring.
Right. Is anyone else still on?
Nah, I closed the game.
Oh shit. Okay, yeah, I guess that's enough for today. I'm gonna go play Genshin.